perfect timing. I was just about to have lunch. How'd it go?
Fast cars and shine. What's not to like?
Word coming down is that some motherfuckers might try to hit you. So watch your ass.
Yes, ma'am.
Guess who I saw coming out of the market yesterday? Denny McGill.
No shit, Denny McGill? I haven't heard that name in years.
Fucker's married. 4 kids. Oldest Rachel is 6.
Damn. Can you imagine having 4 kids right now?
Not without there being some kind of ransom involved. Every time I run into folks like him, they start asking me when I'm settling down, when I'm gonna have a family. It always makes me feel like I don't belong, like there's something wrong with me.
Ain't nothing wrong with you. Hell, look at me. Never knew my parents, don't know a damn thing about who I am or where I came from. That hadn't stopped the world from deciding for me. Keeps finding people who don't give a fuck about any of that. Like when you and me are kicking back, shooting the shit. We just cool.
Well, I'm cool. You, on the other hand, are a pretty big fucking dork.
A dork? What are you, 12?
Well, shit. Those are the days. I could get shit-faced at night and still ace a math test the next day. Listen, Lincoln, never mind. It can wait.
Don't worry about what Denny McGill thinks. Fuck him.
Yeah. Fuck him. Be careful out there.